again. This next song is entitled Curse of the Vampire.